Yeah, we're live. Cool. Sweet. Let's play some Left 4 Dead. Let's kill some zombies. Let's take out these motherfuckers. Either go, let's go normal. Can I sort? What's up, basketball pro? Basketball Jones. The basketball Jones, ooh, baby. Ooh. ZX is nigga. What the hell is that?
Hey, I'm reload.
Is negative as fire. What the hell is that? Is this supposed to be the left click? I should just fucking plug in the goddamn controller.
Reloading.
Oh, this is fucking stupid.
Weapons here!
Jesus Christ, stupid as shit. Alright, what's up, Ajay? Walrus, no, I just started, bro.
Damn, Rochelle, man.
I like how the last game I played, I was a black guy, and now I'm the black lady. It's perfect.
Okay.
They know me.
Gotta find me some real first.
I do have faith in the next Terminator film, Rex. What's up, Walrus? Next one for sure might be tomorrow night or definitely Monday before Raw. Yeah.
Ammo!
Something I noticed about this game,
alarm is gonna sound.
Get her!
God damn it, this shit on me!
Something I noticed about, I don't know, Chris might be able to, and might be on my channel, but, we can probably do a co-review of it, but. This game is doing nice for average compared to the first one. Christ, that was intense.
How you doing?
Get pill!
Wait,
I gotta heal.
Good shit. Thanks, buddy. Let's go. He's had it with these motherfucking zombies. My health is terrible.
I'm reloading. Stop, guys.
Survive this. This is the most intense thing I've ever done in my life. Oh my god, I did. Did you guys watch that? That was fucking epic.
Reloading.
I can't believe I did that and I survived. Alex. Holy shit. What's up, Katie? The health dip was terrible. I can't believe that shit. Oh my god. Where the fuck am I? Everyone else is dead. I don't know why. They're all watching me like... Everybody was watching me. I didn't even notice my teammates were gone. They all died too. That was epic.
Stop squirming. I'm gonna heal you.
Better.
I don't want to.
Let's go find the evacuation
that
cell.
Fucking thing.
I'm already sick of this place.
Cedar's got to be around here somewhere. Let's find this evac and get out of here.
Wait, give me at 100.
Oh,
92.
Yeah.
Fuck off. Me a fucking. Fuck it. Honestly, that assault rifle wasn't too bad. Alright, let's go, motherfuckers. You lift it up, you don't shoot it, you moron. Well, I'll fucking do it. My aim is terrible.
Reloading.
Fuck that motherfucker, bro.
Reloading.
Reloading.
This escalator.
I can probably see a lot better if what the hell is that?
Reloading.
They're all following me. Why? I don't know this game very well, guys.
Reloading.
Look out!
Wow, that was epic.
Reloading.
Let's go through here.
We have guns here! Down that escalator! Heads up, group!
Fuck, fuck. Well, that's good to know.
Reloading.
I hear Hunter.
Nice shot.
Hunter.
Been fucking dicing, buddy. Oh shit, you're gonna need some help.
Hey, watch out!
Reloading.
I don't know who started this shit. We need to stop the friendly fire right now.
He's dead. Ooh. Alright.
Reloading.
Alright, weapons!
Watch out!
This way.
Damn, that bitch had a... And I had a sword just like him. Fucking hell, man.
This shit'll help.
Yeah, someone get the pain pills.
Grabbing a shot.
Hey, look out. Grabbing a shot.
Heads up.
Slicing and dicing, baby. Trying to shoot the black man. I'm also black. Shit.
Reload.
Oh shit. Let's go.
Look out now.
See, I protected his ass.
Hold on to
that me. Goddamn Domino's pizza.
Gotta reload.
Through this door.
Hey, watch out!
Oh,
chainsaw here.
Chainsaw.
Done it for me.
I should really try out the chainsaw. What is it?
Heads up! Reload.
Zombies on the toilets.
Can we not shoot
buddy.
Each other?
Search these rooms. Might be something we can use.
Let's be careful.
Did I protect them?
Gonna heal.
Love the gore. Good shit.
Ammo here.
We have to turn that alarm off.
Pills for me.
I'm gonna reload!
Is that adrenaline or is that pills?
Ammo.
We're gonna need these. Adrenaline shot here!
Here they come!
Reload it!
Murdered again.
boots.
Watch out!
Thanks.
Guns right here.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Damn. I didn't see. Yeah, damn.
Guns here.
Oh, where are you? This shotgun sucks. Where the fuck you come from? I guess I'll just... Yeah, alright, fine, whatever, fuck you. Anybody have any fucking pills? I'm gonna die.
Reloading.
Reload.
Thank
you.
Hey, look out!
Thank you, buddy. Bella Mayo Walrus. Yeah, I hope so. War of the Planet Apes looks good. Rise. Dawn was alright. Rise was like perfect.
Oh, damn it, I knew it. I'm reloading.
Can't see a goddamn thing. I'm gonna turn off my lights. See if I can see better.
Hey, I'm reloading.
We gonna get out of here.
Oh yeah. Fuck yeah. That's the witch.
Oh. Yeah, got him.
Wow, oh, dang, that was, you're good. Yeah, thank you. That was pretty epic shotgun. Can a pipe bomb kill the witch? Does anybody know? Assault rifle or grenade taker out. Gotcha. Domino's Pizza knows this game.
Don't make me
cool.
I don't get an assist or anything.
Y'all inside now!
Oh fucker.
Oh hell yeah!
Next level, right? 87. Not too bad. Give me a large farva. A large farva. Give me that combat shotgun, goddammit.
I heard of Jimmy Gibbs. That man stuck.
Actually, look at that one. That one looks like the one from Jurassic Park. 10 and 90. Any melee weapon? Actually, no, I don't. No, give me my goddamn. Alright, we're ready to go. Dude, this is the Robert Muldoon Spaz 12, I think.
Come on, move on.
I never shot with this gun before. Looks like Mads Mikkelsen. Let me see if we get closer. Nah, it doesn't.
Cedar's not gonna
save us. Kinda looks like Kurt Russell.
Actually, I've been thinking. So I just been thinking. Jimmy gets stock cars around here somewhere.
Guardians of the Galaxy 2.
We just gotta find it, gas it up, and I'll drive that thing to New Orleans my damn self.
I think the little guy's on to something. Careful now. Let's give it a shot.
All right, I'm betting the gas tanks will probably be empty. We're gonna have to gas it up before we haul ass.
As soon as them doors open, you run your ass off and find some gas.
Guys are good. I like the shotgun. It's not too much recoil. Man, I don't really want to shoot those.
Watch out!
And reload. I'm reloading. I got one. Heads up! I got this one! I got this one.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm doing, so I'll just let you guys do it.
Come on, hurry up, 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 up.
Oh, you gotta fill up the car and then get the car out? Oh my god.
Got it!
I got this one.
Of course, that was the game. Why do people always play the goddamn easiest shit? I think I was host. I just click start game. Ugh. warriors do. Motherfucker take forever to load. It's supposed to be a new Terminator. Because Cameron got the rights back. So I think what Tim Miller, the director of Deadpool, is supposed to be the director. So find out what it is. The hell's taking so long? Jesus. I have not played Watch Dogs, but I want to. Wait for it to go cheap. All these games I play, I pretty much got like Black Friday last year for like $1 a piece or so. Or throw out sporadically, like at least 80 to 90% off. Like Alan Wake is not available on the Steam store anymore. While we, you know, whilst we wait, might as well tell the story. Alan Wake, they took away the, they took away their rights. So, shit, I can edit it? Damn, son. I actually just played a little bit of GTA. I guess I'm the leader, I get the pick. Black Series Jyn Erso or Stomp and Chomp. Shoot a bullet in my head back. I don't know. Maybe the Stomp and Chomp. Or the... Yeah, Stomp and Chomp. The thing's a piece of garbage. I do have an Xbox One. Am I mad at what? Walrus, what are you saying? Mad at who, lying? It's probably not gonna, like, load it well. And I'll tell them I'll just leave and I'll come back or something. It probably is not doing a good job of hosting because I'm streaming right now. You lied about it graduating and having a girlfriend. Dun dun dun. Yes, this game is good. I gotta recommend it. I'd want to play the first one the whole way through. But this one, I'd probably prefer. The graphics are better. Gameplay mechanics are better. Like when you're getting attacked, like, does it look like camera shake? But it's not like too crazy. So it lets you know that you're being attacked, rather than the first one, you just kind of don't know, so. While we're after school, nobody will care anymore, so. All the bullies now are just going to be losers anyway. After they graduate, so. I'll watch it if it's free on Xbox. It's probably what, like, at least a 30, maybe 50 gig download, maybe. Yeah, it's not going to load for me, so I might not have to be host. I'll have to leave. I don't think I've seen Safari. Yeah, I've seen Safari. I think Toys R Us. I think they have my Toys R Us. Yeah, this ain't working. I can't even escape. Alright, I'll just let it fail. Good God. These guys are gonna be bitching hardcore at me. I can't host the damn game. I don't know why. Basketball Pro, I think I already answered that. The next live stream is maybe tomorrow night, but definitely next live stream is Monday Night Raw, right before Raw, WWE Unboxing Live. Got the two figures right over here. They're pretty cool. It's called Whoa! Yeah, obviously this is not fucking loading, so wait till it boots me. Any fucking day now. My God. I don't know if it's like a froze or something. I might have to just do a reboot or something. Or something. How do I feel about the Star Wars 40th anniversary Kenner throwbacks made by Hasbro? Are you talking about the 6-inch guys? There we go. I'm going to apologize to these people. So, try to remember people in there. Was it this one? No. Damn it. I'm not gonna be able to find them, am I? Well, I joined somebody's. I ain't gonna leave, fuck it.
Molotov.
Those monkeys?
Throwing the Molotov!
Throwing the Molotov!
In the barrel!
Reload! Look out! Reloading!
You know what's awesome about this shit?
Reloading!
It's online co-op, which is co-op one of my favorite things, because you get to play with your friends. The shit's already. I must say, don't try to kill me. Playing online co-op is like the greatest.
Reloading! Reloading!
That was pretty epic. This is like, next one, folks. Unless they think, I don't think I'm the, host anymore. For a fourth person. I don't want to be the lobby leader. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh man, I didn't want to do that. Man, I don't know if this is going to be expert or what. Fucking hell. Oh well.
Subway station's just around the corner.
So let's play. Down.
Reloading.
Do I not just play this shit?
Bitch.
Oh shit.
Which on the bottom.
I've had worse.
You sure about that?
That wasn't necessary. But thanks.
This is the same fucking map from Left 4 Dead,
old man.
Use your health, kid.
Yeah, seriously.
Into the safe room, people.
Reloading.
Lock the door.
Is this not story mode? Or is this just a bunch of missions when you play? What's up, nerd?
I don't feel so good.
I don't want this gun. This gun's...
Bill, you ought to heal up.
Fucking door. There you go.
Reloading!
This is the same fucking map from yesterday. Is this... What the hell is... Unless they included it. Hey, buddy. The graphics look better for sure. Gory and awesome. How do you not care, bro?
Reloading! Molotov's here! Reloading! Look out!
I love how you just hit and shoot.
You were a hose for sure, but I think I can get you back on your feet.
Thanks, man. I feel terrible. Hold up, I gotta heal.
This is some DLC shit. Hey,
Bill, still gone.
No,
Bonnie the Bunny.
Molotov's over here.
And take him. I don't have 2K17.
No.
Might as well just sell my Xbox.
Over here.
That's how useless, I never use it, so... I haven't bought it
yet. Hey, there's weapons over here!
No!
That's mine! Did you see that?
Oh my god. Fucking hell.
Hold on! Gotta heal.
Sounds like Marcus Phoenix from Gears of War. I should play that.
I feel terrible.
Pipe bombs over here.
Epic shot I've ever given in my life. I love this game. This is good shit. Peace out, thank Pablo.
Weapons over here!
Why is that guy not have a weapon?
Grenade! Go to hell!
I'm on.
Reloading!
I hear a witch. Turn.
I wanna get that hammer out here. Whatever. Is drawing like invisible shit?
Help!
Where's the witch?
So we're gonna train on them hoes, huh? Are we ready?
Can we get her from here? Shit.
I'm really hurt, people.
I'm all ears.
Oh no, Donald's Pizza, don't you wish you were here to fight the witch?
Weapons!
I feel awful.
Here!
Someone's gonna need this.
Dope. That was teamwork. That's why I was dope.
That was a little closer than I'd have liked.
Hey,
what's up,
Louis?
Josh?
Use your first aid kit.
Ammo here.
Yeah, give me that.
Damn it.
I guess I'm full. I said, motherfucker, get over here.
Look out!
Oh, nice shotting. Nice shotting.
Thank you.
That witch.
Look out!
What the hell are you doing, Francis?
Witch!
Hold up, that witch is getting ready to pounce.
Safe house ahead!
Ah. That was epic!
Lie still and let me help. We gotta get you back on your feet.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, up we go.
Weapons over here!
Too old for this horse shit.
Think Arnold's gonna be next predator? I hope he is. That'd be dope.
Double time and into the safe room, people.
I'm not quitting just yet, bro. Thanks, Josh. You too, dog. Nah, give me that smash. Yes, give me that smash. Shotgun.
Quit fidgeting and let me heal you. God damn it, quit fussing and let me heal you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whew.
Hey,
thanks.
How the fuck I need that?
Hold on. I'm gonna heal you.
Thanks.
Oh, this is the one that we all got.
Reloading!
This is the one we kept fucking up yesterday. Right in the balls.
Over here.
Jeez. Holy crap. Damn it.
Sorry, my bad.
Weapons here.
Pills here.
Pipe bombs. We got weapons over here.
Just past the waterworks.
Why do you tell me to go? Ah, man, whatever.
Whoa! Watch out!
Behind you!
It's the shit I was just saying. You're welcome.
Mother Humper.
Shoot the gas station. Looks like it already happened, bro. Yeah, Josh. Crazy, right? Yeah, me too, Brennan. Brennan's the only times I like to play games this night, for sure, though.
I'm in trouble.
I don't really play it during the day. Yeah, everyone's definitely played this game before.
Bill, man, kill him.
Damn it.
If you can jump up, why can't I?
I'd rather have a grenade.
This way. I think I'm pretty screwed up.
Black Cat, come back. Black Cat.
Here, I got something for you.
Desserts.
There's a hunter spooking
Charger!
Around out there.
Charger!
Get it off! Get it off!
Wow.
I don't want to sound like a sissy, but Lewis, heal for Christ's sake.
Follow this motherfucker.
Take this. Damn it.
Run through a field of chargers.
Reloading!
Spinner!
All of that shit!
Shit, I just hurt.
I will do nothing.
Bunch of guns over here.
Well, into the sewers we go.
Yes, sir. I played this shit before. I was kind of stupid.
There's a witch right here. No lights. I have definitely felt better.
Help, please.
I feel terrible.
Here, grabbing some pills.
I think you're stupid. Someone go this way. Or am I went the same way?
I'm reloading.
Reloading.
This guy knows what he's doing, so I'm just gonna follow him.
Ah, Christ, this hurts like hell.
Bunny the Bunny. Fucking hilarious. Is that from like, is that from...
Dude, oh, first aid kit.
I feel awful.
Bunny the Bunny from, Five Nights at Freddy's. Everybody got one? Oops, sorry.
Quit fidgeting and let me heal you.
Oh, will you knock it off?
There you go, Bill.
Thanks.
Sure thing. You old Bill's fuck.
Grabbing some pills.
Let's make it hot. Hell yeah, boy. How long is the live stream? What, tonight? Until I die or whatever. Probably like no more than 20 more minutes. So
reloading!
Behind you!
It seems like the shadowing's better.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Man. I killed that shit, not you, dog.
Got a weapon here.
Surround sound. Look at this. See, I know where they're coming from. I can tell by the way the direction is coming in my... And these are just stereo headphones. These aren't surround sound headphones. Because I'm used to surround sound since I was like 14. I can tell which direction they're coming from. Peace out, pro. Oh, this is going to be terrible.
Nice job.
Watch where you shoot!
shoot!
Fuck it.
It's not.
Help me!
Holy shit.
God, this really hurts.
That's epic.
We've been immune so far, but, well, if I start to turn, promise you'll shoot me.
What if just your beard starts to turn? Can I shoot that?
Speak up, Francis. Your voice got all muffled from your head being so far up your ass. A little help, please?
Zoe needs one to help.
I'm not.
We need some help over here!
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Ah! Nice!
Oh no!
No!
Might need some
for you. Ah, yes, we're
final things.
Again. So this is the home stretch here for this mission. Oh, I got him, baby. 2-for-1 special. See, I can tell. Someone's behind me.
Oh, God. You really hurt.
We got weapons over here!
Fuck, everybody left me.
Almost there. Almost there.
Well, maybe humans back. Good.
Hey, Louie, use your first aid kit.
People back now. Aren't you gonna get one of those fucking things? So Zoe. I say, goddamn, bro. I'ma hug the wall though.
Reloading.
Look at this bitch. Holy shit, she's shooting right through there. Oh, I got you, buddy. Oh, shit.
I'm in a
boots on the ground.
Hey, thanks for not forgetting me.
Let's find that radio. Yeah. What the fuck? Get up there. There's the manual. There we are, home stretch. Ooh, these graphics, though. They look better than last night's.
Hold up. This'll help.
Hold up. Hold my phone.
Ah, thanks.
It's all good.
Weapon over here.
Here. Big ass gun up here.
All right, Walrus.
Reloading.
fix you up.
Oh, thanks, brother.
Reloading!
That was epic. Look at all these bodies. It's like Gears of War out here.
Reloading!
Fire in the hole!
Grenade!
Another one.
Hold on, let me patch you up.
Definitely better than the first one. Yeah, that game's awesome. I'd totally play that. Recommend that to everybody. Good game.
Did the tank just die by itself?
How do you talk? Good shit. I think I did it right.
Say again?
Good stuff!
Yes, good stuff.
Alright, y'all, it's been real. That was like an hour 20 again? Yeah. Hour 20 is a good time. That's been it. It'll be archived, and you can watch this again. I'm gonna watch this again for sure, because that was some epic, especially in the beginning, some fights there. I can't believe I didn't die in that. That had to have been like one of my greatest video game moments ever. A good game. Cheers, guys. I think that worked. Maybe it didn't. Alright, that's all for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. It was great playing with those people. It was a fun night. Peace out, y'all. Next one might be tomorrow night. Might be more video games, but for sure, the latest Monday night before Raw, 7 o'clock, WWE Unboxing Live. I think it's number 26. It's a lot. Anyways, peace out, y'all. Remember, maybe tomorrow, but definitely Monday night at 7 o'clock Eastern. Peace.